The Depp v. Heard case. What is it? Depp is suing for $50 million in damages over an opinion piece published in the Washington Post in 2018. Amber Heard referred to herself as a public figure representing domestic abuse. Johnny denies ever being physically violent with Heard. Heard is countersuing for $100 million.